U.S. Representative Jahana Hayes has tested positive for COVID-19 for the second time. Congresswoman Hayes says that she found out the results after taking a routine test before traveling. A statement from her office says that she is fully vaccinated and has received a booster shot. The statement says she is not currently experiencing any symptoms and has been advised to quarantine. The 48-year-old previously contracted COVID-19 in September of 2020.